Racing has taken me all over the world. But when I put on the helmet, I am still in India. India, where I found yoga and the champion inside me.
If your mind is racing, how can you slow down, breathe?
I have breathed in India's magic. I have felt its warmth. I have breathed out the noise. The Himalayas, the Ganges. I have breathed in their calm. Yoga has taught me the truth about life and motorcycles. That the more still you are, the further you can go.
Incredible.